Hello everyone and welcome to part 22 of my Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 3, Dixie Kong's Double Trouble for Super Nintendo. And last off, we left off here at Tyrant Twin Tussle. I'm getting tongue-tied here. The most interesting slash annoying set of enemies. Actually, no, I still think the whatever new wannabe zingers are probably still the most annoying. So I needed to get him over here. I need to come with both Kongs over here because that's the only way to get to this lovely bonus stage. Okay, do I really need to blow them up? Can I cheese my way through it? Can I just... Oh no, of course not. I can't cheese my way through it. I have to. Keyword. Goodbye. Goodbye forever. Goodbye. Alright, what does this bonus stage have waiting for us? Find a coin? Okay. And it's themed after these guys, huh? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Chase after them? Oh, okay. Whoa! Okay. Oh, we got the bonus coin. Woohoo. And we got the N. Let me guess. Yes, I guess correct. You are very annoying, indeed. I guess the safe spot to stand is here, or rather, in Kitty's case, is apparently just sit there and look goofy. Oh, hey, hi! Nice to meet you! Oh. Up is where we might want to go. Right, because I reckon there's something of importance here. Yes! Oh, we can get this. Oh boy, we spilled Kong. Is it safe? That's my constant question. They're constantly hopping over each other. I hate them so hard. Alright. Is there a safe place? Over yonder? Oh, I jumped too late. Oh, but look. Wait! Ha! I almost fell for your trickery, game. Oh no! Or does it spit me out? I was about to say, if it spits me out onto the actual flag post thing, I was going to be really upset. So it's annoying. It's gonna be an annoying one. Gotcha. Oh, look. Why? Where are you? I don't like you. Not one bit. This is quite possibly going to be a really annoying one. But more annoying than the ones I've had to deal with so far. But I kind of just have to memorize where the heck they're going to stop at. And not get hit by them. Oh, I'm okay with... You have no idea how okay I am with what just happened, game. What I'm not okay with is that. Ha! Ah, success! Whew. Alright. We got all the bonus stages. Here, anyway. Let's go ahead and... turn to our lovely save point over here. Oh, she's asleep. Let's save our game. We're at the 91% mark. Oh boy. I figured there'd be one right in between these trees. Swoopy Salvo. Also kind of anticipated that it would be a tree stage. Oh, hey. is the world, apparently. So I'm gonna have to deal with woodpeckers, I guess, because their names are Swoopy. Well, he's kind of swooping there, so I'm going to assume that, yes. And I'm always curious if I can fit through those little enemy holes. Find a coin. Let me guess, there's gonna be a... Oh boy. What am I... Oh. I kinda wish I knew that. I mean, I wish I knew it a little sooner, so I wouldn't have been doing all that nonsense there. Let's see, I don't fit there, in that little hole. Ah, I got you. Oh boy, you almost got me. Touché. Oh no. Oh. Why is it always zingers? Okay, that's not even cool, man. All that for that? Oh my god. Okay, if I die, if I have to come back to that section, now I know that that is not important in the least bit whatsoever. Curious, is that the right way? Because I saw that I can't use like squats past that point, it looked like. Let's get rid of you, no one likes you. Oh, we gotta remember that bear coin nonsense. That one was not in the least bit important to me. Ooh. Just narrowly made that. Let's not be a big risky person here. Let's just get the job done. No. I'm not interested in you. See, you lied to me. That seems a lot easier than what I have to go through here. I don't know if I can kill them. Please, no. What's in that mess? What is it? What's in there? Is there a bonus stage? And not only did I miss the mark, I'm gonna get really upset because I'm probably gonna eventually be able to make it with both Kongs there. It's gonna be a stupid bear coin, and I'm going to absolutely flip a table. I can't. Because I'm at a point where I just don't care about bear coins. Like, I got all, as far as I know, I got everything that I need bear coins for, so that's useless to me right now. When I was trying to get the 50 so I could buy the mirror, that was it. That was really the only purpose for the bear coins, really, when you think about it. The other stuff is just swanky. Now, who ultimately cares about Swanky's bonus bonanza thing? I mean, I do it for fun, but I really don't care for it at the end of the day. No, because I know you're stupid. However, kind of curious as to whether I can kill these guys or not. that! I wish I'd known that there was gonna be more nonsense over there, because then I would have adequately prepared myself. For the stupidity I was gonna have to deal with. I wish that I could skip all of this. I've already proven myself, game. This part is easy. I can handle this part no problem. However... Oh, that next part will be my undoing. Okay, then there's the three times that I have to do this. Which, again, isn't difficult in the least bit. It's just... All of this isn't hard. All of this that I'm going through right now, this is just time. So I'm gonna take a guess, right? Squats is going to turn into a barrel over there. This is my guess. Also, I'm very scared of this section. I'm gonna hope and I'm gonna pray. No! I just forgot this moment in time. I always forget certain annoying parts, is what I guess I meant to say. We get to do all of this again! I should, like, time myself. Like, how long does it take for me to go through all this insanity, all over again? Everything that I know how to do at this point. Oh, boy! Do I even want to try? I don't. Oh, I can kill them. Good to know. Then the flight might be worth it up there. We're going to try, and we're going to try to murder that stupid bird that flies through the window, a little tiny hole. We're gonna murder him. We're gonna murder him right in his tracks. Egg missed. Oh, I see why it missed. Did you see that, guys? They start off at a slightly higher elevation, and then they just kind of roll downward. Oh boy. Let's see. From the moment I got into this barrel, let's see how long it takes me to get to that stupid spot again, where I'm likely going to die again. This part here. See, they don't start swooping in until that part. See. Oh, look. It was right. bodies. Oh, no! I'm freaking out, man! I hear a monkey barrel. I do not hear that monkey barrel anymore. I hear the monkey barrel again. No! No! Why? Why was that a thing that happened? That was actually quite annoying. I missed the jump and I was like, oh, Kitty's gonna make it anyway. We're saved, yay! Joke was on me. Kitty did not make it. No one likes you guys, oh my gosh. But then I'm like, ugh! Okay, so yeah, I can't chance that. I can't chance that at all. Okay, and then there's a DK barrel right up ahead, so I don't have to really worry. The animation doesn't play out all the way through. Oh my god. Okay. Wait a minute. Can we cheese it? Can we? We double cheesed it! Haha! Success! Level again. Alright guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below. Subscribe to my channel to help it grow, and I will see you in the next part. Until then, take care.